We literally know nothing about the planet we live on, especially underwater. 2,400-year-old baskets of fruit were found in this ancient underwater city, Heracleion. This submerged city has artifacts from the 4th century BCE. Its existence was only a legend until 1999 when divers accidentally stumbled upon it. There's statues of gods, mirrors, and gold, but how did the city end up here? It's theorized that there was a severe flood. The buildings built with clay turned into mud and collapsed into the water.